Congratulations, Robert Page, and the Welsh FA on getting to the World Cup after a 64-year wait. But I also congratulate Ukraine. You made your fans very proud. Regardless of what happened today, you should hold your heads up high. You did okay, you did great. It was just, you had to take emotion out of the equation. Somebody had to win. Fortunately for us, it was Wales. So, hold your heads up high. Peace out.